makeup. For makeup, I didn't do much, so I just kind of curled my lashes and applied a waterproof mascara because since I'm going to be swimming, there's no point in putting on a bunch of makeup, and that was everything for makeup. Moving on to hair. So for hair, since I was swimming again, I didn't really do anything to my hair. But I did, however, add this cute hat that I bought at Forever 21. Now moving on to outfits. So I'm just wearing this white overshirt that I got from Charlotte Russe, and to pair with that, I just wore these denim jeans that I got from American Eagle, and then I matched that with a pair of flip-flops again from Charlotte Russe. And then my bikini is just from Walmart, and I just bought two separate pieces, so yeah. And she got me, and you got that.